to play a C major arpeggio in second inversion, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Place your middle finger on the third fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 10th fret, 5th string. Back down to the 5th fret, 4th string. Finally down to the 3rd string, open.